Okay, what is up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. My name's Christian, and today we're gonna continue on playing Stelbo. What the Dead Space, the remake, or the 2023 version. So our mission is to inject the Wheezers. I think there's like 9 of them. I'm pretty sure. There's 8 of them. Last time I tried to do this, I got my head completely punched off by some bullshit. A lot of upgradable stuff, but I don't... Put that in storage because I'm currently not using any of that. Okay. I went a different way. Yeah, I went a different way. Floor 3. See, why are they bringing me to floor 3 for the first one? That's kind of weird. What's over here? What is this? Oh, God. What is that?
Toxic hazard detected.
Isaac, where are you?
Help me.
Okay, that caught me off guard. I ran out of ammo for my saw. That's lovely. Can't go that way.
Isaac, I
oh my god.
Oh god.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Oh Kendra?
It's him. 2 doors behind you. Wait, he's gone. He waved at me and... sorry, Isaac. Keep going. Just a glitch on the cameras. It looks like my little brother. Stupid, right? That's not possible.
This is really starting to turn into Resident Evil all of a sudden. Okay, we have another rig. We have to bring that all the way back to Hammond, I think, though. I don't even know what the hell that was I grabbed. There we go. See, they're making me turn around, but... I feel super lost right now. Where am I now? Why are there so many? There's nothing even over here. Why would I go this way? I feel like I should retrieve some of my other guns. I did not. I did not mean to sell that. Great. And that's the problem with having all these guns in my damn inventory, is that I have no inventory. I guess I'm just gonna follow the objective and do what it wants me to do. And do all these Wheezers in order. Where am I going? I gotta go to floor 3, which is weird, but alright, I guess we'll do it. What is that? I don't want to read all that. All right. Wait, they want me to go back down? Kinda shit. Now they want me to go back to floor 2? Alright. Thank you. Okay, so this is the area where I got my head punched off.
Entering zero gravity.
Now what? Finally, good God. Struggling with that shit. Okay.
Entering zero gravity.
So we're done with that. Now, I think we have to go all the way back. Stuff right here, I didn't even see it. Nice, okay. Now we can continue. Oh my God. Thank you. I guess we're good for now. I mean, I don't... Hell, I don't know. Okay. Where am I going? Didn't I already come from this way? Oh no, I turned around. Okay, so I have to go down again. Lovely. That's just what I wanted to do.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Oh. I don't even know how I'm supposed to fight this thing. I don't see any weak spots on it. Why am I so slow? What the fuck is happening? That was a bit rude. Strangely, not that difficult. I don't know what the hell happened. There's a battery in here. Where the hell does this battery go? Over here. Throw it in there.
Security card required.
So I have to go that way. What's over here?
Toxic hazard detected.
Can I get out of here?
Toxic hazard clear.
Okay. I don't know why I went in there. It's only an upgrade bench. I don't think there's anything else in there. I dare you.
Toxic
can't I quick heal anymore? Wasn't it triangle to quick heal? Anyway, I guess we will continue this way now. Damn it. Where the hell am I going? Why am I walking so slow? Run, sir! Thank you! I guess it's that slimy shit keeping me from moving.
Entering zero gravity.
Wasting bullets. Oh, circle is to refill health. Triangle is to refill, stasis. Gotcha. I wonder if I can turn the zero gravity shit off, or should I keep it on? I honestly don't know.
Exiting zero gravity.
I'm sure nothing spooky's gonna happen here. We're just gonna continue on like nothing happened.
Just a repair mission, they said. Not this. Not seeing my dead brother on the fucking cameras. All this death. Imagine what the marker could do in the wrong hands.
This is about CEC again.
Just thinking. If some corporate asshole tries to take the marker, you and me could do something about it.
You're leaning pretty hard on that if.
Oh, come on. Where's Hammond? What's he doing?
I don't know. If I don't focus, we'll run out of air before it matters.
Alright. Save up again. Is that a flare? Somebody's been here recently. Another upgrade node. Oh god, everything's destroyed.
Entering zero gravity.
No. What's all those noises? What the shit? Go up.
Exiting zero gravity.
Is there even anything in all of this? Because I really can't see what's going on. I'm gonna be honest, I can't see anything in this room.
Exiting zero gravity.
Alright, well. I guess I'll continue because I don't.
Warning. Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning.
Oh, no.
Clear of filtration tubes.
What the shit? All right. Anything back here? No secret? Nope. Okay. Oh no.
Thermodynamic purifier.
I was unaware of my surroundings, and that's my fault. I wasn't paying attention. You know, even though the damn robot told me not to go in there, I still went in there. Are you kidding me?
thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
Why is there always so many optional ways to go? What's this way? That's an elevator. I don't think I want to leave this area yet. What's in here? Great. Be the last one. Right? No? Oh, that was the seventh one. Okay, there's one more now.
Warning. Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
Not a fan of that. Get me the hell out of here. Why? Why this song specifically for an elevator?
Isaac, please, please. Help me.
I mean, I'm trying. Okay, so we're done with the Wheezer thing. So there's a couple locked rooms that I need to go to floor one. That's where I have to go anyway. Oh my god, there's so many floors! Jesus Christ! I don't even remember how to get out of here. I think I have to go up to go down. And I think I have to go this way? The fuck? That was sending me back this way. Are you? Kidding me with that shit? see, why is that door locked? Why can't I get in here? I'm assuming that's a later thing. Okay, what now? Right. Floor one. There we go. Anything in here I haven't done? There's a key card thing over here. The level 2 lock on it, apparently. I've already been in here. Kinda wish that would go away once I've opened it and unlocked it. Even though if it's undiscovered, the room is gray. That room is clearly blue, so I've already been there, but okay. So I'm still on floor 2. Okay, I need to go to floor 1. Why? I don't know what I should be upgrading. I use the plasma cutter more than anything, so I guess I should be upgrading this. To be honest, I don't really care about rate of fire. Maybe contact beam, because I've been using that. Right. Save up again. That door is still locked, huh? Damn. And I can't get to that level 3 door yet. Can I do anything with this? No. I don't think I need this much fire. Oh. I have no ammo for the Ripper. I mean, I guess eventually I should upgrade in everything. Let There. Some more Ripper blades and... upgraded some more stuff. I don't really give a shit about the force cannon, and I've never even used this thing, so I don't know. I guess I gotta upgrade the Ripper thing. All right. I guess I'm at 44 minutes, so I guess I can save up and then end the part here, and then in the next part we can continue. So for now I'm going to end the part here. If you guys enjoyed the video, please hit the like button, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter, link for that is in the description below. Don't forget to hit the bell icon, turn on post notifications, and let you guys know every time I upload a video. I'll see you guys in the next one, and thanks for watching.